Mark Donovan, winner of second stage of Giro della Valle. So Mark, after a difficult stage like yesterday, you recovered in a very good way. Tell us about your journey.
Yeah, so yesterday I had bad legs all day. I got caught, I was in that crash at the beginning on the descent, and I got hit in my leg and I was suffering from that. I started to cramp at the end and just lost a lot of time. So yeah, I didn't have the legs, but I'm happy that I could come back with a good win.
Difficult to recover in a GC competition, but there are two stages very hard, so yep.
I think I'm still eight minutes down, so it's a long time to catch, but I'll see. Hopefully the legs are still good tomorrow, and just take it day by day.
What a first year in this category. You are amazing.
It's been a really good year. This is the first victory for me, so this year I've had good GC places, but not a stage win or a one day win.
Your next races, you are at a perspective at the Tour of l'Avenir and maybe the World Championships?
Yeah, no, definitely they're two big races for me. I think after this race I'm going to take a bit of time off, recover, and then build towards the l'Avenir and World Championships. So it should be really good.